Hi, you guys. Today is a very, very special day. I'm just feeling so, look at her. She's just so excited. You know, today is her last first day in grade school. And I'm feeling some kind of, I'm crying already, y'all. This is my baby girl. She is a senior in high school. Look at her. I mean, she's not making it even sound for the background noise. I took her out to breakfast this morning. We're at the IHOP, so. How you feel, Cheyenne?
Feel good.
Feel good?
I'm ready to get it over with.
Really?
Yes.
So what are your plans after you graduate high school?
I'm going to go to college at Madison State University.
Why are you being so extra, girl?
And
you're just so extra.
I want to go to school for athletic training.
Really? Proud of you. You know, it's a huge step being a senior. She's being so extra. It's a major step. It's a milestone. But I know you're going to do well because you're doing exceptionally well. You've done exceptionally well so far. So, just so proud of you.
Thanks, girlfriend.
It's another part of parenthood, you guys. When your baby reached this point. But I love you, Cheyenne.
I love you too, Mom.
Oh.